Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's word through the adventure of this new day with the title, By Showing Respect for His House. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Exodus 36, verse 1. It says, Every skilled person to whom the Lord has given skill and ability to know how to carry out all the work of constructing the sanctuary are to do the work just as the Lord has commanded. Hammer and nails. Check. Wood glue. Check. Saw, drill, and screwdriver. Check, check, check. Okay, that's it. Let's go to church. What's going on? Well, it began when Mr. McKenzie kicked the communion table. He didn't mean to. He's like 90 years old and can't see very well. Crack! The leg fell off the table, not Mr. McKenzie. Lucky for us, the only other thing that broke was the pot holding the big green plant. The table tipped right over on top of it. Then Mr. McKenzie kicked the broken pot. It was an accident. So now it's Monday night, and we're heading to church to fix the damage. After all, this is God's house, and we don't want our communion table leaning over to one side. Fixing up the church shows our Heavenly Father how much we respect His house of worship. Dad announced as we drove through town. Just as the children of Israel kept their desert sanctuary in top-notch condition, we're going to care for our beautiful church. Guess who showed up to help fix the table? That's right, old Mr. McKenzie. He was a big help too. He knows a lot about carpentry and taught Dad and me some things. How did it make him feel to help fix the table? This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready to continue our adventure today. We will be heading to God's house together to show our respect for His house. Children, when you are in God's house, or what we call church. Try to notice if there are things that need repair. Whether it is doors, windows, benches, chairs, tables, lamps, or other items. Try again to notice how clean your church is, both inside and outside. Children, learn to respect God's house or church by keeping all its equipment clean and orderly. Remember that repairing the church shows the Father in heaven how much respect you have for His house. Children, the church is God's house, a place for you and all of us to meet Him. God's house or church is the gate of heaven. That's why you have to keep it clean, tidy, organized. Today, ask Jesus to help you understand the meaning of God's house, and then show respect for His house. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.